Now, in this problem, such type will be important. So they are given 600 kVA single phase transformer has an efficiency of 92% both full load and half full. So this problem consists of two parts. So this 92%, is applicable for both full load and half full load. So determining its efficiency at 75% full load 0.9 PF. So for the last sentence, efficiency at 75% full load 0.9 PF, before that we get how much copper loss is there and how much iron loss is there. So first, by using this efficiency formula, I have written. So first, I'm 92%, I'm taken 0.92. 92 divided by 100 is 0.92. Remaining full load is there, so taken x is equal to 1. Wi, Wc is unknown. So by doing this calculation, I got this equation. Next, by taking half a full load, x is equal to, say, eta is equal to same efficiency, but here x I'm taken 1/2, x is taken 1/2. Here wi plus wcu by 4 I'm written, because 1/2 whole square is nothing but what, 1/4. So written wcu divided by 4. So by doing the arrangement, I got this equation. Next, first equation and the second equations are simultaneous equation. By solving, I got wcu, this is wcu, and this is wi. So next, again same, here they are given 75%, so take it next year x is equal to 0.75, 600, 1000, 0.9, whatever the iron loss and copper loss we got, so take it here and do the calculation, we'll get the maximum.